board and train program. She's a mixed breed, mainly Lab and Chow, but she's got a few other things mixed in there with it. We did a puppy evaluation with her when she was about 8 weeks old, and now she's 5 months, so she's ready to begin more intense training with us. Our goal with her is, of course, to get her really good and reliable off-leash with all of her obedience commands, and also we want to do a lot of confidence-building exercises with her because she does have pretty severe separation anxiety. She has a few puppy behaviors that we want to stop. Begging for food at the dinner table, jumping up on people, chewing things that she shouldn't chew. So we're going to end all of that, get her good and reliable with her obedience, get her confidence built up. Can't wait to show you her progress in just a couple weeks, but I'll show you what she knows right now. Let me get her away from me. Piper! Piper, come! Yay! Good girl! Piper, come! Good girl! Sit! Yes! Good girl! Give high fives! Yay! Good girl! Good job, Piper. So she does a few party tricks. She's knows the concept of just her basic stuff, like come and sit. She's not going to hold a sit for very long. She doesn't know that she needs to. So we're going to teach her everything she needs to know, get her off leash in 2 weeks. Can't wait to show you her progress.
Get him, Piper.